And welcome back to Cheap Tycoon. This is what I'm gonna do. I suppose I can actually make some videos now. Damn it, they don't have dragons. But Cillian dog, right? That's what Echo wants. Foreign is in. Pizza is good. Pizza's really good, especially if it's like perfect. Perfect thing of bread and cheese and toppings. Pineapple pizza's pretty good too. But ukulele pizza caps. I think pizza. Because everyone loves pizza. If you don't love pizza, you need to find a pizza you like. Because pizza's good. And comments. Let's see. Do I get a like something? Bro. Yeah. Totally. I understand, man. I would get off this thing. Close. I should probably stop liking negative comments, but they're always so humorous to me. Hello, friend. Negative comments, like, humor. Funky unicorn. And I guess, daily thing. Today I shaved my pets. Well, I do have a cat that need to be shaved soon, because, well, I have two cats that probably need to be shaved, because they're long-haired cats, and long hair, and hot-ass Texas weather do not go well. Plus, I think it will probably deter him from doing things he shouldn't be doing. I don't understand ordering wildflower online. You can just buy it from the store. Although, cardboard box. Getting a cardboard box. I could probably hide a cardboard box still. But definitely shave my pets again. I think I've already done that. Hello, baby. She's just asleep. And if you can hear water bubbling down into water, basically, I have fish. They are good fish. This one is Zachary. This piece of shit. I will probably take a photo of him so you can see it. So what kind of comments do I have? Pizza one. Notification squad unite. Potatoes. That is all. Potatoes. Fuck yes, potatoes. Like this comment if you think this video is longer than 5 minutes. It probably is. Please don't make more. Your little trashy video made me ill. I'm glad. Oh, butcher. Ah. Enormous dragon. Sorry, I really like dragons. I'm a cat person. I have cats, I have dogs, and I have fish, don't forget turtles. I love dragons. Dragons are awesome. I hate dragons. Garbage in video form. Bro, yeah, totally what I'm aiming for. Caught. It's like you haven't heard the news. I'm aiming for trash. Ugh, it burns so much. I should not have cooked my tea again. Amazing bunny, exciting pen, or Sicilian plane. I don't know, man. But I ate ice cream with a fork. I have done that. I was really tired. Today I pretended to be a gorilla. Today I narrate what everyone was doing. What would I have done? I mean, I've done this. I have. I was really tired. And I just grabbed the first thing and didn't try to fix the problem I made for myself. So today I narrate what everyone does. I'm annoying. I would use that to annoy people. Video game. Got teeth. Gargantuan dragon! Yep. I'm a fan of dragons. Probably guess that. I don't have many dragons. This is my own disappointment, though. Hops good. Pretty much home. Can someone explain to me what is happening in the video? No one can. That was boring. I appreciate your comments, bro. I hate the intro. Glad you do. Paranormal unicorn crazy dragon. Or scrumptious potato. Potato. Potato this time. Just this time, of course. Potatoes are good. Potatoes are so good. God. Seriously? Not even good. Bro, I noticed that, like, the whole of the interest was, like, flatlining into death, and I just went for it anyway. So, continuation. So, close. Videos to record? Okay, I won't do one of these again. I ate a cardboard box. I mean, today I folded a piece of paper 8 times. Origami is fun, because I hired 2 detectives to follow each other. Well, I'm poor as shit, so I probably could not have done that. So, let's do games, less boring, and then probably another game. Everything's flatlining to death. I think that's the one that was on sale, right? I don't know. But it's all games. Only games. Wow. 5? Stop doing it, please. The topics you pick are weird. I mean, come on, man. Come on. I couldn't find anything interesting in this video. Well, I'm gonna say right now, you probably are like, that was too funny. Winky faces. Thanks. Nice videos, I'll subscribe. You make the best videos ever. I need my head to inflate to the size of a planet. sense. Why didn't Tupido tell me about you? You're amazing.
Thank you. Well, at least I know what to watch next time I can't sleep. Thanks. I want you to have the best rest ever. Hey, if you're reading the comments before watching the video, don't bother. You could have come up with a better title. I mean, it is the end. This is just pathetic. People like you are destroying YouTube video. I wish. I mean, Tumblr's still up and running, so... Nah. How about some original content? Though it's kind of hard to come up with original content, I suppose. You should delete System 23. It's not a virus. What? I don't understand, bruh, but okay. Five! I climbed a tree. I wish. I learned karate. I wish. I have Googled myself a few times, mostly because at one point I lost where I was and just wanted to find the site. I'm a dumbass that I forgot the site. But I'll go for climb a tree, because I have done that before. I just should not do it ever. I have no balance, I'll die. As you wish. Thanks for the achieve. Gonna be the last one. Ooh, what comments did I get this time? Very good. I love you so much. Oh my god. You're the peanut to my butter. Well, I'm allergic. Thanks. Yes. Now I'm off my shoulder. Now on generate two coins. That's good. Ooh, YouTuber. Thanks, Dead Sun Rising. If this gets 100 likes, I'll get buggy. You can see all the effort put into this channel. Thanks, I try. This is pathetic. Ha! Ha! Oh, this video is worse than British weather. It is mostly great. I don't even bother watching these videos anymore. I don't know a French dog. I don't know how to pronounce that. Hold on. Perfect. Not thanks. Stop doing two video. Nah. Terrific video. One of your best. Thank you. You should quit. I would. But I won't. Cause nah. Who cares? Thanks. Bruh. Just thank you for all your love and support. Ooh, that is not as hot, but it still hurts. Mm. What are you trying to tell me about? My dong? Probably. I guess it's points? I don't know. Dumb shit. Yeah. Videos. I visited Poland. I would want to. Today I learned karate. Probably should learn karate. I chased people in a jiu-jitsu. I'm not that brave. I'm very pathetic. Guy is stupid. I'm glad. Why are you still here?
because I want to die, maybe. I don't know. Now I'm very tired. Now I'm very sick. I can go to bed. Thanks. I'm glad I helped. I finally ended it. No one will ever see it again. Just drink water and murder it. Out.
Also telling me to quit because I won't, and I'm glad. Yes. This video should be deleted for the lack of content. I'm sure they would, whoever they are, because I have no friends on this. You lost a subscriber. I'm pleased then, because you weren't worth it. Your editing skills are worse than mine, and I don't even make videos. Well, I'm glad for your input. Great mate, I rate 8 out of 8. Tiger. Make best videos! I feel like I'm in 2009 again. What's up, Ben here? I don't remember. So, probably. The gameplay at least made one coin. Away from that, I became invisible. I mean, I've been invisible my entire school life, other than the times that I wasn't, and that was not fun. I'm a vlogger! I wish. I just like making the fact that, like, vlogs are so easy on this. Now I'm gonna record again. Nope, it's that. Oh man. Who else
also smelled this video, man, I thank you. Try using a better camera. If I had one, yes, I would. 420 is the meaning of life, which is death. Sorry. Oops. I'll like this comment just because nobody else. man. Dorks. Actually, you know what? I might as well go back. Frick you. Why are there phone calls? No! Go away! What else? What else? I guess more. Enormous water. I mean, that's the ocean for ya. Can't Vizia. Vizia. Yep, I am what sounds like something for Heath or something. I had a pillow fight with myself. I mean, okay. Climbed inside my freezer. Can't fit. Not because I'm fat, just because it's a tiny freezer. A normal size freezer. I'm also kind of itchy, so I guess I am. I'm already become invisible, so I had a pillow fight with myself because I was bored and I don't like myself. A Sicilian pizza sounds really good though. So that one. And what games was I trying to get? I don't remember. So pick a month. Damp. Super expensive. I'm gonna die. After 30 seconds. Well, I'm glad you did, bruh. Because you weren't worth it. You think you'd watch the best video on the internet? Well, thanks, the Grinch, the man who stole Christmas. It's way better than my lightsaber. Honestly, only truly good lightsaber is a real lightsaber, not when it's slung in your face. I hosted a karaoke night. I read a book upside down because I actually can do that. I love doing it. It made a few people nervous, actually, which is fun. Record again, and then. Oh, that's actually so popular. That's hot, that's hot, that's hot. Lava. I love your videos, but this one sucks. Have you ever thought about making virtual content? Someday I will, when I can, I suppose. Bruh, this video's good, but I make better videos. I thank you for your input. This was great. Seriously, I'm good. I couldn't find anything against you. Seeing your videos on the hook, I thank you, pizza boy. Peace. Everyone's dog is better than me. Markiplier's dog is better than me. Chica's very good at this. At the tools. This video is delicious, okay. Why is this comment in again? Bro, you've broken the fourth wall and I love you for it.
It's hot. And I'm almost done.
I dress like Santa Claus. No, I popped during a romantic part of the movie.
I learned how to draw. I've never drawn before. You can clearly tell by my channel. I've never drawn in my entire life. All of it is bullshit. I'm saying that I can is crazy. And if you do say I can, thank you very much, because I am low self-esteem. Got 3 comments. Wow, this is great. I am depressive. Oh, what an insult. I love it. I wish there was a way to delete other people's videos. Bro, you can wish that all you want. Sorry, that was really disappointing. Oh no. Demonetized. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's been demonetized. That's okay, so I got 9, so aw man. I wanna scroll through them and see what mean things they're saying. Thank you, King. Oh man. I don't remember that, but okay. But that sucks. Oh well. I move a lot, don't I? These things. I'm like a weird bodily creature. Morio. Gloomy dog. I vacuumed the lawn. If I was like tired or drunk, I guess high if I ever do. That would probably be something I would do. Sicilian drive. You will probably already know. I just want to drink. I don't know how to save myself from that comment that I've just made. Aw, oh, man. It wasn't like it was gonna be monetized anyway. Vacuum the lawn. Thanks, I have no words about how bad you are. I'm glad. I don't know if I can say anything about this video in public. Just give up, please. Sicilian dragons. So great. Or in video form. Thank you, even with the winky face. It was kind of creepy, and I don't know. I don't like. Emoticons. Emojis. They look so weird. I learned how to moonwalk. I set up an online I'm sorry, I started choking, laughing. Oh my god. Online dating profile, I guess. I do have one. Kind of. I think I deleted it. I don't remember now. I hope I deleted it. I this is all for the views. I wish I could do videos. Like, I mean, only for this, it's all for the views. In all honesty, I just do. Your English is perfect, werewolf. I would. Karu cat. But nah, frick you, man. I'd say it's a bit on your grave, but that's really mean of me to say it. I would never say that. Aw, man. Oh, I get it.
I get it, I'm not stupid.
I'm tired. I'm not tired, but I am. It's that weird wibbly wobbly thing of being tired, but you're not.
Amazing, keep it up.
Nice. Okay, Crimson Vixen, but you know, sometimes typing takes a really long time, and that would indicate that you're still on. Called a friend and saying hello. It wasn't allergy season, I would be single. Okay, last video, because I just died. Poor game, what games can I play? But what hello would I have been singing? Aw, I would have earned stuff from that. Oh well.
I love you so much!
Can't believe how stupid you are. I'm glad you think I'm dumb. I just clicked replay. You suck at this. Go play with bricks or something. I mean, I could, but that sounds like a job I just don't want to do. I'm playing with bricks. I will like this comment. Frick you, Giant Leaping Games. Eh. Yesterday you said tomorrow, so just do it.
I'm being, like, demonetized so much. I feel so offended.
Is that how you fake crying, right? I hid in a cardboard box then. That dropped it into hell. I might have to like stave off games, I guess, because games are expensive. That's 4 videos.
I did it.
I stopped paying attention, like, telling me it was clicking. Ooh, you suck. Well, frick you, man. Is this a joke? Don't you hate people who ask? You asked for likes, so...
Meh.
I don't know how to, like, respond. Wow, I'm laughing at something totally immature. You can say whatever you want to say, you can tell me it's god-awful, you can tell me all the mean things. I won't cry. I'm likely sobbing in the corner if I had tears right now. I say that with such
I climbed a tree. I don't want to order water off the freaking internet. No.
That would be like a waste. Like, come on, man. I guess I have to go back in.
slot.
Train star purse. Don't do that, that's super dangerous, and if you ever do that, I will tell you off.
Tell your mom.
I will tell your mom that you've been doing dangerous shit, man. I will tell your mom. If you don't have a mom, I'll tell your dad. If you don't have that either, I will tell someone who cares about you. Nice, man. God.
Thank you, you're so sweet.
For cutesing. For cute. That's so funny. Try to edit better. I am learning. I am learning. So even if this comes out poorly, then yes. I mean, I know I need to look at camera more, but I also can't do that because I don't know why. But I guess the thought of treating it like another person makes me super nervous. And it kicks in the whole thing of don't look at the person while you're talking to them thing that I have. I'm gonna be bankrupt, I've just noticed.
Come on.
So, I gotta hope I get to 500 soon. Or I'm fricked. Another great video! I deserve so many, I guess. Oh, well, pretty. I didn't actually read that one before I liked it. So close! I'm gonna be living out of a garbage can! I dressed up as Santa, I tried to step on my shadow, because what child hasn't tried doing that? I am 7 at the moment. But like, oh god, I'm like on 80 things at a time, and now I'm trying to remember what I was talking about. But like, I guess it's like an anxiety thing, with like not wanting to look at the camera while talking, so I always end up looking down, or to the side, or just another direction. That requires me not to look at something. And I guess I grew comfortable with that. And I'm like still working out how to train my eyes to be on the camera so that it's not like wandering off to God knows where. And like, I am being myself with the fact, because I am actually pretty energetic. I'm not super energetic, but I'm pretty energetic. I'm learning to speak louder because the other thing is I also can't hear myself. And that's also kind of the reason why I don't have a headset, is because I can't hear. And a definite PC broke. It's a definite thing of just like, I grew used to not wanting to look at the camera. Like, I don't like looking at people while I'm talking. But I am working on it, and it's a slow process, I suppose, because as you probably notice, I keep avoiding the camera while trying, because it's just like, quick glances, and then never look at it again. Don't do it, kind of thing. And I am very much trying to better myself at this. Because I actually do like doing this sort of thing, because I just like this. Being able to talk to others and possibly make their day better. Because I actually have. Because it's nice to make people feel better. Like, in my personal opinion, if you can't make someone happy, then, like, if you don't want to make someone happy, then you're not particularly the best. Like, you're not horrible, but you're not the best. I gotta play all my great games, but like, I like making people happy, I like making people
some big connection, even if it's not a good connection. Like, you know, some connection is still okay. Kind of like a thing of working on it and just hopefully I can get better because I do really like this very much. And hopefully I can, I keep saying hopefully, I always repeat words because I guess I never can think of more words to say. And at the same time, it's kind of a thing of working on being myself, I suppose. Because I'm awkward at being myself. I've always been weirdly awkward at being myself. Oh man, I recorded the wrong one. And it's kind of like an effort thing to like better my wandering eyes into at least looking somewhere as opposed to looking so that I can at least do this right. Wow, I went off on like huge like ramble, I suppose. I just rambled. And I ramble a lot. And man, I would show my cat too, but she's asleep. I ramble so much. That was so bad. Why are people you watching this too? Yeah, freaking man. One like cake. Actually, I'm planning to make cake soon. Cake. I'm gonna steal off that. I just go for that one, I suppose. And record the last one of this, and record some other random one. So good! I'm pleased! Pleased that I'm doing good! Potatoes, that was awesome. It's doing so good! I love the videos, thank you! Nice face. I don't know how good my face looks. Just gave this a like, it was so good. Yay! Close. That means I get to write my own. Yes! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Now I can talk about my cat. Now I can talk about my cats nonstop because everyone wants to hear about them. Okay. I'm destitute and dead. I'm gonna go for this one, and I'm gonna go for it. I googled my cat today. Well, that's not how you spell today, is it? Today. Googled my cats. There we go. That would be an interesting find if someone had, like, my cats. I'd just be like, oh my god, you know my cat's names. Right on title. Wait, I forgot what game. Cancel. Banana Ninja. Okay. Banana Ninja! Frickin' bananas! Part... Oh. Part... What part would this be? I don't remember. I guess... Part 1. Bananas. Bananas. How dare! My cats are innocent beings. Okay, Bjorn is not. Bjorn is not an innocent being. He is a bright jerk wad. Jerkiness. He eats my plants. He steals my shit. Frickin' cat. He pay for views. I'm too poor for that, man. I'm too Morbids. Great editing. I know I'm getting better. Probably not. I'm probably not actually getting better. My eyes can. Ah, I love you too. Oh, videos. What do I. Enormous carpet, Sicilian pizza, paranormal barrels. I just need. To show you some para. Aw, man. Magical cats. Ah, some magical cat. Yeah, that sounds about right. Magical cats, the magical felines. The Fulons! I didn't pay attention, did I? I guess it's pretty awesome. Ugh. Goddamn. Trying to use a better camera. I would if I could, bro. I am destitute, I suppose. Is that the word that you use for someone who's like, woo! Promoted! I obtained. Thank you, person. I don't know. Wait, that's not it. I'm dumb. Dumb. Garbage in video form? Thank you. Thumbs down. At least someone has original content. Another amazing episode. Sub to me and I sub back. You're no bad, bad child. Aww. You know what? I would if I could send my grandparents these cute dragons. I don't mind if like the majority of these are not original. Pico. Pikmon. This boy is really dumb and I don't know what to write. Catch him. Catch him tenfold, I guess. Am I creative? No. I don't remember what part this is, so I guess part one. What more can I post about? Come the unicorn. Oh god, my face.
NPCs are all uploaded. Quit.
Yeah.
Gonna stretch a bunch, cause bones are stupid. Tense up a lot. Thank you. Thanks. It's 2018, bruh! Although that would be hilarious if you were watching in 2018. I lost my job, thank you very much. More action, more explosions. At least I know what to watch when I can't sleep. Very welcome. I know I'm boring. Well, that is the end of this episode. Like and subscribe if you wish, and I will see you in the next video. Ta for now.